Hello friends, in this video we will see some of the resources which you can utilize if you are not going for coaching for the preparation of GATE. Now there could be many reasons for which you are not going for coaching. Maybe your family financial condition doesn't support it, or maybe you are in a small town where you don't have proper coaching, or maybe you are doing job and couldn't go for the coaching because of the lack of time. But does coaching help in your preparation or not? That topic we will leave it for another time. But if you are not going coaching, you can follow these tips which can help you in your preparation. Now it is very important for you to have a self-confidence. Since you are preparing alone, you won't have the judgment of competition and your level where you stand. So it is very important for you to gauge your competition. And how can you do that? The easiest way is analyzing last year cutoff and marks. Leave last 2 year paper, for example 2017 and 16, untouched. Once your syllabus is finished, try to solve these papers with giving 3 hours time with the exact exam condition. See how much you score on those papers. Now based on your score, you can judge if you have given these papers in this year, how much rank you would get. This will at least tell you where your preparation is lacking and where you stand. Second thing is your time management. You should have a regular schedule and the plan. Now I have made many videos on how you can plan your studies and make notes and make a proper schedule. I have also made a GATE preparation videos for each branch. Those links you can see in description. If you can get the notes from your senior or from other resources, that will be really helpful. But if you can't get, no problem. I have made this video particularly for students how to access the free resources from internet. Since I can't help you in the subject's preparation, but I can at least help you in giving you resources from where you can solve your problem. Now, number one resources I feel is NPTEL lectures. But if you find these lectures lengthy, there are many YouTube channels who are doing awesome jobs in giving free lectures. So let's see one by one for the branches. First, we will see for civil engineering. There are very few YouTube channels who are doing lectures for civil engineering, but I have found 2 YouTube channels which are very good. First is APSED APSED and another is Bharat Kumar Mahavar. Now you can find many good subjects lectures in these channels. Another is eKeeda. They have many lectures and specially you can get the lectures for SOM and mechanics. Now next is mechanical engineering. Ascent Academy and GATE lectures by IME have few lectures. But since these are coaching academies, they have not put full materials in their YouTube channels. But at least you can go on these channels and study some of the few concepts which they have shown in very proper form. There are 2 individual YouTubers who are doing full-time lectures in YouTube channel. These are Ujjwal Kumar Sen. He has put many lectures and done a good job. Next is Krishna Verma. She is also doing some good job and you can also follow her channel. Again in eKeeda, you can find the lectures for SOM, mechanics and design of machines. Now next is electrical and electronics and communication engineering. Since both of these branches have very similar syllabus, that's why I am keeping these 2 branches in one set. Now first is Learning Z Everything and another very good channel is Learn GATE Free. They have a very good forum also and you can follow those forums on their websites also. Another good channel is Engineering Tree. Again in eKeeda you can see the lectures for analog electronics and microprocessors. Now next is CS and IT. Number one channel what I found is Ravindra Babu Lectures. Apart from that, I inspired a lot from him and you can follow his lectures completely without anything else. There are many other YouTubers who are doing good jobs like GATE Lectures, Computers Forum NCR, GATE Instructors, Knowledge GATE and GATE CSE Lectures for GATE Book. I would like to give thanks and gratitude for these YouTubers who are distributing the knowledge for free to the students. In the comment section, I would like if you know some other channels who are doing the great job, you can mention them. If you are a YouTuber and you are also trying to make some GATE lectures, you can also post your videos and I will approve it in my comment section. I hope we can build a good community where knowledge is free. Guys, again I would say, keep your determination strong. You can start your preparation from today itself and can able to crack the GATE if you plan properly and be regular in your studies. I hope this video is helpful. If you are new to our channel, you can subscribe our channel by clicking here. You can also click the bell icon so that you can get notified when we upload our new video. And finally, thanks for watching.